After the 2001 terrorist and anthrax spore attacks in the U.S., an advanced technology was developed by DARPA, the Defense Advanced Research Project Agency, to kill weaponized anthrax, biological contagions, and disease dangers. It was brought to the commercial market in 2013 when the patent, technology, manufacturing, and distribution rights were purchased by TOMI Environmental Solutions, Inc. The process applies an atmospheric cold plasma arc that activates a low percentage hydrogen peroxide-based solution to create a spray containing reactive oxygen species. The exciting part about this technology is its wide range of industry verticals, from the hospitals to the hospitality industry. This product can be used to decontaminate anything infected with bacteria, viruses, mold, or mold spores. Anything with the potential for contamination could and should use TOMI SteraMist.